Welcome to the Burnout Paradise Demo. Explore Motor City, Big Surf Beach, and Ocean View. Discover jumps, stunts, and smashes all over the map. And if you're online, invite friends to join you for some challenges. Remember, this is just a small part of Paradise City. For the full Burnout experience, buy the full game, coming in January 2008. This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. This'll have to do for now. If you had a USB camera connected, we could have used something more personal. This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels. This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. When your car is falling apart, get to an auto repair for an instant repair. Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. Burnout billboards all over Paradise City. Can you smash through them all? To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge. When you discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it. Left stick to level out your car before you land a barrel roll. If you crash, the roll won't count. Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. This is a burning route. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Find the ramps marked with flashing lights. They're the best places in the city to pull off aerial stunts. It's easy to get online in Paradise. Press the right button to open Easy Drive. From there, you can invite friends, join players, or create new events and challenges. Parking is boring. No one likes parking, right? Wrong. I saw a car re-park into a space going about 100 miles per hour. That's how we do things in Paradise City. This is DJ Atomica, broadcasting to you on Crash FM. This is a race. You are here. Race northwest to the country club. Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. a shout-out to those heroes at the Coast Guard HQ over in the northeast shore of our fair city. I promised I'd give them a name check after they pulled my car out of the ocean off the waterfront. Well, you know, what can I say? I was just trying to jump off the parking garage roof. You know, could have happened to anybody. This is DJ Atomica on Crash FM. The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up. To see the full Paradise City map, press the select button. To get online, press the right button to open Easy Drive and connect with your friends. This is a stunt run. Boost and drift to link together jumps, rolls, and spins. Beat the target score in the time limit to win. Crash FM, time for your traffic update. I'm looking out of my window and, yep, there's traffic everywhere. The straight dope, as ever, from Atomica at Crash FM. use Easy Drive to find new challenges online. Press the right button, then invite your friends or search for new online challengers. Someone out there thinks they're a hot shot. I'm DJ Atomica, and this is Crash FM. And you know what? I'm all for that. It just comes down to how long they can keep on pulling stunts without crashing. For more split ramps like that one, get the angle right and you'll put the car into a barrel roll. Another report just in of a race in Paradise City. Looks like we're gonna have to repave the streets again. Some of those drivers don't seem to think that speed is the way to win the event. When you feel like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map. Someone's just sent me a cell phone pic of a lone driver racing across town. It's a small pic, but I think I can see him boosting. Go, baby, go. You've been photographed making all the big jumps in Paradise City. You know, there are more cars in the air than birds these days. Watch yourself, people. I'm going out to buy a helmet. DJ Atomica, hiding under a table, out. The best tip I can give to any new Paradise City resident who wants to compete is just cruise the city. Explore at your own speed. Get to know the place. Finding the jumps, the shortcuts, the billboards, all that stuff is what makes you a winner. That's official Atomica advice from Crash FM. Destroyed every burnout billboard in Paradise City. Power parking, the only way to park in Paradise. Get up some speed, then hit the e-brake to spin your car between two other parked cars. Crash FM's getting more reports of a lone driver tearing through paradise. Whatever his mission, we wish him the best and suggest he keeps his eye open for shortcuts. It's the only way to travel. Crash FM here with reports of a race occurring somewhere in Paradise City. May the fastest and most reckless driver win. I've been hanging around Paradise City a little while now, but even so, when I'm out in my car, I'm still seeing ramps and shortcut routes that I never spotted before. The more you drive, the more you discover in Paradise. DJ Atomica, right here for you. We'll be right back. The action is so hot today, I swear I saw flames coming out of the back of cars. Makes me wonder what kind of gas they're putting in those things. Why not find your local gas station and drive on through to find out for yourself? DJ Atomica, running lean and mean since 2003. Was rocking out in San Vanalona last night, those skaters can party pretty hard. But let me tell you, next time you want to be upside down, 20 feet in the air, come on over to Paradise, pick up a car, and barrel roll it off one of the split ramps on the beach. This is Atomica going beyond the 900 on Crash FM. You've smashed through all the gates in Paradise City.